Welcome. I'm Sissy Jaiswal from C-Lot Entertainment News Channel presenting today's political news.
Angry farmer protests near Parliament. Outside Parliament on Thursday, Union Agriculture Minister Narendra Singh Tomar said a farmer union pointed out their objection to the provision of three farm laws they were protesting against, the government would be ready to discuss with them with an open mind. The whole country knows that the agriculture reform law are in interest of farmer, beneficial for them, providing the farmer increase of income and freeing them with the legal clutches. Tomar, who was a legal negotiator for the government, an 11 round of unsuccessful talk with the protesters. Most leaders complained the heavy police checking of their vehicles. Hundreds of police personnel were developed in several parts of the cities. A Delhi police personally joined a pre-military forces. The first van carrying farmer reached at the protest site around 11 a.m. In a speech under neem tree, the farmer leaders expressed the confidence that they were now one step closer to the parliament.